Okay, there's the giant comfrey plant. And there's some sunflowers growing in there. That rose bush that I transplanted is in there. It's actually not looking great. I haven't lost but one when I've transplanted them. So I'm wanting to empty that compost bin, but I've had other things and lack of energy. See all that? That's blackberries with lemon balm. That's lemon balm. And this is hollyhocks growing in the lawn. So, and then you have oregano right there. Yep, there's oregano. And there's some raspberries in there. And then you have the grapevine. One single grapevine covering all of this. And then I'm in my hammock. It is kind of messy under here, isn't it? We tilt the camera every which way. Yep, messy. But look at the clover. I accidentally bought sheep blend seed, not good, and put it in there, so it, maybe I should have some sheep or goats come and graze it, because, yeah, I don't suggest doing that, accidentally getting that instead of, your white Dutch clover, yeah. Anyhow.